Your grant is helping to empower and integrate refugee women into the Roanoke community. We've hired a refugee women integration specialist who is connecting with community partners to develop specialized support groups. While COVID-19 has delayed the convening of our client advisory board and face-to-face contact with our clients, we are developing and distributing information for refugee mothers and families, providing mental health and parenting tips in this time of isolation. Curriculum and educational tools are being developed for a support group that will help Afghan refugee women who are pregnant or have very young children. Through our partnership with Roanoke City Public Schools, we are developing curriculum for a support group for Afghan refugee girls when school opens. And we're exploring options with women who may want to set up a small business. We've found clients who own their own tailor companies or sell custom-made clothes online. While the pandemic has put us in a temporary pause, we are still able to dream new dreams with our clients because of your grant. Thank you.
We truly appreciate your help, and I do know that without the support that we get from people like you and other community members, we will not be able to do the wonderful work that we are doing to help the vulnerable people and the communities around us. So thank you very much and be safe.
Thank you, Roanoke Women's Foundation, for everything you do for the Roanoke community, and a special thank you for supporting the resettlement programs at Commonwealth Catholic Charities.
Thank you so much for making difference in vulnerable people's life. I hope during this time you are staying healthy and safe. Thank you so much again.
Thank you for supporting refugee women and families as they integrate into our community.
Thank you so much.